Hello.
You're right, everybody. You're very welcome this evening.
You know, this is actually our first time to play the O2.
Here we go.
Shadows fill an empty heart as love is fading. All the things that we are but are not saying. Can we see beyond the scars? Make it to the dawn. Change the colors of the sky and open up to the ways you make me feel alive. The ways I loved you, for all the things that never die, make it to the night. Love will find you. What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we could never find? Baby, before it's too late, what about now?
Sun is breaking in your eyes, start a new day. This broken heart can still survive the touch of your grace. Shadows fade into the light. I am by your side, where love will find you. What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we could never find? Maybe before it's too late. What about now? Now that we're here, now that we've come this far, just hold on. There is nothing to fear, for I am right beside you for all my life. I am yours.
What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we can never find?
All right, guys, this is where you join in. Okay, let's see a clap for hands. Want you to sing every bit to the end of the song for us here. Ready?
What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we could never find? What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love? What about now?
Thank you very much. Well, lads, that's the first one down. You can relax now. Thank you very much, guys. You're all honestly very, very welcome here this evening. This is the type of gig that we've actually been we've been wanting to do for a very long time. So thank you very much to O2 for making this happen for us. It's basically meant to be the opposite to our big, extravagant gigs that we normally do on tour. It's a bit more intimate. We've got all our musicians here with us. We've got the Hallelujah Gospel Choir. We've got the Dublin Film Orchestra. We're surrounded by very talented musicians, and it's going to be a fun evening, hopefully. So let's get on with the show. The next song we're going to do, it's an old Westlife song. We've sort of rehashed it a little bit. It's called What Makes a Man.
Goodbye. Even as I watch you leave, this isn't goodbye. 'Cause I swear I won't cry, even as tears fill my eyes. I swear I won't cry. Any other girl I'd let you walk away, any other girl, I'm sure I'd be okay. Tell me what makes a man wanna give you all his heart, smile when you're around, and cry when you're apart. If you know what makes a man wanna love you the way I do, girl, you gotta let me know, so I can get over you. Ooh. What makes us so right? Is it the sound of a laugh, that look in your eyes? You decide she is the dream that you seek, that force in your life. You apologize no matter what's wrong. You get on your knees if that will bring her home. Tell me what makes a man wanna give you all his heart, smile when you're around, and cry when you're apart. If you know what makes a man wanna love you the way I do, girl, you gotta let me know, so I can get over you. A smile when you're around, a cry when you're apart. If you know what makes a man wanna love you the way I do, girl, you gotta let me know.
Let me know.
Girl, you gotta let me know, so I can get over you. So I can get over you.
So that was What Makes a Man, back from 1999. Was anybody not born in 99, no? It shows our age. Anyway, you're all very welcome. I want to say a big hello to everybody who's not in the room tonight, who's watching online, everybody in across Ireland, across the UK and across Germany. Big hello to all you guys who are watching. I hope you got a nice large mug of tea and you're going, yeah, Westlife aren't bad. That's the plan, aren't you? That's for great, Shane said.
That's for great, hopefully.
Right, anyway, this next song we're going to do, it's an exclusive. We have sung it once before. We've never sung it in a situation like this. And it was a song back about 4 or 5 years ago. My dad asked us to, well, he kind of said to me, Nicky, I think you should really record this song. So we never got around to doing it. Only on the day of his funeral, I kind of felt it was the right thing to do, to sing it on the day, and we did that. And it went down pretty well. It's a nice song. So if you know it, sing. I don't think you will know it. But this is called Please Stay. And this is for everybody back home, like I said, watching. And for my dad as well. And Keane's dad also. Here we go. Here's Please Stay.
If I got on my knees and I pleaded with you not to go but to stay in my arms, would you walk out the door like you did once before? This time, be different. Please stay. Don't go. If I call out your name like a prayer, would you leave me alone with my tears, knowing I so
thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So, we're three songs in, starting to relax a little bit more. As Mark said, you know, this is very different for us. Doing a kind of unplugged thing is very, very different for Westlife. We've normally had a big... Yeah, be quiet, you know, cameramen talking over us. Disgraceful. You know, we normally have the big production, the big live band, the big live sound, and I think it's really nice to kind of break it down for once. It's really nice to see, you know, a nice 1,000 people in here tonight. Are you enjoying it? Good. Well, we are too. All right, guys, well, we're going to take you back to a song at the very, very start of our career. This was our second single. It was a very big hit for us. We know you know the words to this one, so please sing along, clap your hands. Feel free to make a little bit more noise during this one. This is If I Let You Go. Here we go. Take it away, guys.
Day after day, time passes away, and I just can't get you off my mind. Nobody knows, I hide it inside. I keep on searching, but I can't find.
You got the courage to show, to letting you know, I never felt so much love before. And once again, I'm thinking about
taking the easy way out.
But if I let you go,
everybody enjoying yourself so far, yeah? Feel free, guys, to sing along. Whatever you feel like, feel free. The more participation, the better. The next song we're going to do is actually one of our favorite songs to sing. And as the guy said earlier on, we've been waiting for a long time to do this unplugged session. I think we've been talking to Louis about it for probably most of our career, so it's great that we're all here tonight and we're getting to do it. This song is a song we recorded actually in Dublin. Our third album, we did an album called World of Our Own, and this song was actually recorded in Dublin. There's a funny story about this, isn't there, lads?
There is.
Yep.
It's a wee funny story. We were out in Dublin.
Are you going to tell them?
I'm going to tell them.
Okay. Everybody comfortable?
Feel free to correct me here now, okay. If it's wrong.
I know it involves you and alcohol, so I can't wait to hear it.
It involves a couple of drinks. So what happened was, we were in Dublin recording the album, And we decided to go for a few drinks after, you know, one of the sessions.
Where did we go?
We went to Lily's Bordello, I think, at the time. So we went there anyway, and said we'd just go for a few quiet drinks, just, you know, relax after the studio session. And anyways, about 9 hours later, we left. I think we left at 5:30 or 6:30, I can't remember. But we went into the studio the next day at 11 o'clock, and a few heads worse for wear, you know, we thought we'd never get...
I think Shane was still drunk.
That's what we're really
I was a little bit tipsy the next morning, but anyways, we went in anyway, and we didn't think we could sing, so we said to the producer, look, I don't know if we're going to get anything out of this, but we'll try. So the song we got out of it was World of Our Own, so please sing along. Feel free to clap for this one.
Let's play it along.
That's what I found out, honey. What am I doing without you? You make me feel happy. When I leave you behind, it frees my mind now, honey. What am I doing without you? Yeah.
Took for granted everything we had, as if I found someone who's just like you. Oh,
we got a little world of our own. I tell you things and no one else knows. I let you in when no one else goes. What am I doing without you?
All of the things I've
been looking for,
always be near
outside of my door. All of the time I'm looking for something new. What am I doing without you? What am I doing without you? Well, I guess I'm ready for settling down. Fooling around is over.
It's over.
Yeah, I swear it's true. No buts or maybes.
But somewhere,
when falling down, there's always someone who saves.
Someone who saves.
And girl, it's you.
So funny how life can be so surprising. I'm just realizing what you do. Oh,
we got a little world of our own. I tell you things and no one else knows. I let you in when no one else goes.
What am I doing without you?
Well, it's feeling right now.
It's feeling right.
So let's do it right now.
Let's do it right.
Step
now.
Bring some of you in line. Just stand away. Yeah. Feeling right now.
It's feeling right now.
I'm feeling somehow.
I won't let this slip away.
Cahoon.
A Cahoon. Cocoon. It was Garrett playing the Cocoon. It was Garrett's birthday yesterday, by the way. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Every gig it happens. That's
Garrett, isn't he?
Pip,
give yourself a drum roll or something.
Why do we always sing? We always sing happy birthday at every Westside concert for somebody.
Because it's always someone's birthday, Shane.
Everybody else's birthday.
It's mine. There's only 355 possibilities, isn't it?
It's a thousand birthdays.
All right, guys, before we go on, I just want to say one or two things. You know, when the idea of this concert came up with O2, and, you know, doing an acoustic session. It was actually Marky's idea here. To go fully unplugged. And there's a man standing down there in the mixing desk. His name is Steve Anderson, and he is our official MD. And both Mark and Steve put an awful lot of time and effort into making this gig happen and, you know, going through the arrangements of the songs and putting it all together. And I just want to say, on behalf of Westlife, thank you very much to Steve and to Mark. For putting all the hard work in. And to all the musicians, thanks guys for all the hard work, and the choir and the orchestra there. You know, an awful lot of people have done an awful lot to make this gig happen, so thank you very much to everybody who's helped. So the next song we're going to do is very, very, very different for Westlife. Don't tell them Mickey is telling me. What it is, you know, again, another idea from Mark. He came in and said, all right, lads, we're doing this unplugged session. You know, we got to do something a little bit different. So, indeed, he came up with this idea. Should we tell him the name of the song?
No, don't tell him. They'll definitely know the words, though, so you don't have to tell him.
You may know the words. You'll know the song. Sing along if you do. Take it away, Gareth.
I used to rule the world. Seem to rise when I get word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to walk. I used to roam. Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the young king is dead. There was when I ruled the world.
that worked.
That was very enjoyable.
I think that go down pretty well, yeah? Louis, I know what you're thinking.
Let's do it.
But guys, that was a bit of a surprise, but I think it's a song that we love as a band. Coldplay were big fans of, but that song in particular is one of our favorite songs, so we thought, why not do it and spice things up a bit for tonight, give it a bit of an exclusive. But the next song we're going to do is actually, it's debatable, it's, you know, one of our best songs. In our top two, we feel, of best songs that we've done. I think this song came at a really good time in the band for Westlife. I think we were kind of looking for a real massive hit. We needed a massive moment for the band. And Louis came up with this idea. He's here somewhere. And he came up with this idea. Every time as well. He's probably running high.
Louis, put your hands up.
Put your hands up, Louis. Where are you?
Where is he?
He's at the back.
He's hiding.
Oh, well,
Louis, we have to give you 100% of the credit for this. I know Simon Cowell tries to take a lot of the credit, but Louis came up with this idea. And it's one of our favourite songs to sing live.
He's up there!
He's up there!
There he is. That's the VIP seat. Did you win that on the radio, yeah?
I bet you Louis up there with Giddings, all the business people. You having a good view, lads, yeah?
In a dark corner.
Cool. Well, this song is Louis 100% credit for this, but it's a great song, and I'd like to dedicate it to all our parents. I think it's very fitting for this. It's called You Raise Me Up. Please sing out.
When I am on your shore.
Genuinely has been one of the best experiences, I think, of our entire career.
Without a doubt, Mark. Well done, buddy.
It's genuinely, it's something that we honestly have been wanting to do for a long time, and I hope that people enjoy it enough so that we can do it again and again.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank everybody online who's watching at the moment, because to be honest, in the thousands that watch it online, you're the people that really sort of allow it to happen. And also, obviously, O2. There's too many people to kind of thank individual names, but there's a lot of people in O2 that made this happen too. So honestly, we're genuinely kind of overwhelmed by this. It's been a lot of fun.
I think we should say a big shout out though to Tanya Townsend and Catherine Tiernan in O2 who had a lot to do with it. So thank you.
And the entire team, you know, this is quite a broken down sort of musical thing. It is just us singing with musicians, but there's a lot of preparation that goes into it. So thank you to every single crew member,